are here at Michael Frater, World Championship 100 meter silver medalist. We're at the J3 All-Comers meet. Tell us about the meet so far.
Well, the meet has been going very well. The support is not here, but the athletes are here performing at a high level. We saw Bailey Cole just run 9.96, we're anywhere 10.02. So, conditions like this, and you know, it's in the national stadium, excellent work.
I think of Bailey Cole.
He's in shape. We knew that he was in shape, and it was a matter of time. He's been putting a good race together, and he did that here today. Running 9.96 really easy.
All right, tell us about Michael Frater. Well, what's up with Michael Frater this season?
This season for me, as most people I've known by this, is just a recovery year for me. I did a surgery last November, so taking a bit longer than I expected to for a full recovery. So yeah, I'm not going to pressure myself and go out there when I'm not ready. So
will we see you at national trials?
I doubt that.
You doubt that? How disappointing is it?
I mean, it's hard, very disappointing, but I have to look out for my future at this moment. It doesn't make any sense going out there unprepared and not 100% healthy. So I have to look out for myself.
Alright, you switch clubs. Tell us about the racers club since you've been there.
I mean, it has been great. I was welcomed with open arms. It's been very good for me thus far. And no problems, everything has been very good.
Any difference between MVP?
I mean, there's a different philosophy with the coaching methods and all that stuff, you know. I mean, two different types of coaches, so. I mean, it's different, but, you know, it's all about adjusting to the situation.
You're involved with administration now, which a lot of people are very proud of you for. Tell us about that experience.
That is also a learning experience. I've been learning along the way, learning about the different. There's a lot of things that comes with it. So, I mean, the responsibilities, and you know, I have to really adjust my time to really, you know, especially to tolerate people, especially the athletes. I mean, I didn't know exactly what, you know,
to expect.
To expect, so to speak. But I mean, it has been good. I've been doing some decent work and trying to put some plans in place. They've been coming along very well, so I'm optimistic and excited about that.
How different is it now to be on the other side, dealing with the athlete instead of being an athlete?
That's what I'm saying.
It's
different. You really get to understand, you know, what you see is not what you always get with the athletes. You know, so you get a different feedback. You know, with athletes. It's a different thing when you're talking to your peers than when you're talking to an administrator. So it's a bit different, but I've been adjusting to it and working with it, especially with the athletes.
Is it preparation for your life after track and field, or should we expect to see Michael Frater at the Brazil Olympics in Rio?
Right now I'm just taking it year by year. I'm just taking it year by year. This is always a learning experience for me. I mean, you can't teach experience like this. You have to actually go through it and learn it. So, I mean, I will definitely use this experience that I'm having in my future endeavors.
All right, you seem to be enjoying. Thank you very much, Michael Frater, and all the best for the future.
Thank you very much.